What's going on, guys and gals? It's DragonOTK back again for another Duel Links content video. Today we're jumping into the ladder with Hazy Flames plus Black Rose Dragon. So this is an interesting deck. We're using, obviously using Kiza for our second day in a row. Where we, although last time we used our mages, this time we're using Hazy Flames. So for the deck that we are going to be using today, we're using one of the tricky, one Dianthirium, one Kuribo, Sphere Kuribo, triple Hazy Periton, triple Hazy Sphinx, triple Cerberus, and double Manticore. We're also using double Econ, double Cardamance, and double Widespread Ruin. So, and for this, you know, this deck is like really easy, can really easily get Black Rose out on the field, because every Hazy Flame monster is a 6-star monster, and Black Rose is a 7-star monster, so one copy plant plus a Hazy Flame monster is really good. That's why I'm using double card events as well, so we can, like, you know, if we special summon one of these boys, we can then normal summon Hazy Flame Parrot, and then we can use card events to normal summon copy plant and summon Black Rose on the first turn if we want to, or we can wait. But yeah, so we've seen pretty much Hazes and everything else. Why don't we jump in with our first duel today? Hopefully it does not go wrong and we actually get something good going. Oops, close my thing. Alright, so let's go. We got a Yusei and a Kiza. So yeah, let's go in with our first duel. We go second or first? Second, cool. Alright, let's see if we got a good duel going. I did a couple test duels. They did not go well, but I'm hoping these ones will. See, there's a Cardamance combo we got going. We can normal summon Cerberus and then use Cardamance. Summon Hazy. Oh, another thing as well, card events I forgot to mention is card events is good for Hazy Flame Sphinx, so you can see what cards you're putting on top of your deck, which in turn lets you discard the right card you want. It's also good. It's like a little mini aroma. Is it aroma therapy? No, not aroma therapy. Aroma strategy. Why did I say aroma therapy? Aroma strategy. You can use aroma strategy in that way as well, which is interesting. Alright, so let us see what's this guy gonna do today. The only down thing are people have used Hazy Flames to get there. I know people have used Ancient Gear Knight. Really interesting. Okay, well, I had to step out for a minute and it was the worst possible time because now I have to completely rush my hand. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna card advance. So we don't want to draw. We'll do Cerberus, copy plant, Econ, Spirit Creepo, Econ again. Then we'll normal summon Hazy Flame. Sphinx, which will be nice. We will then activate Sphinx's effect, which will let go for monsters. Special summon a monster to the field. Let's grab a Manticore. I think it'll be pretty good. And we'll go to attack battle position. That is not Econ. I hope that is not Manticore. It's not. And we will attack directly with Sphinx. Which would be nice. And we'll end our turn. Sorry, I literally had to pause recording and step out for a minute. And I come back and have like 60 seconds left. So it was the worst possible time I had to step out. So yeah. This will be a little bit of our, I guess you could say, rushed first duel. Because fun times having to leave the room. So yeah, well this deck's going, it's going pretty well. Or this duel's going pretty well so far. I'm worried about the Wall of D though. Definitely worried about the Wall of D. Who are you, a future samurai? Damn, does he have supervise? Yes, supervise! No wait, no, it doesn't matter. We're good. We are good. You are dumb. Because we are good. Yeah, you have to target yourself. Or maybe he meant to do that, actually. Maybe. No, surely he did not mean to do that. I don't think he meant to do that, to be honest with you. I really don't think he meant to do that. No, he did not mean to do that. Alright, cool. So we get the first win. First run right at the gate, we have to rush back. God damn. Yeah, so sorry about that. But we got a first win. First duel on, we got a win. So I will definitely not complain, and I will definitely take it. Alright. So actually, I didn't check actually what the rewards are today for that. Probably poor as always, but you know. Alright, let's go in with our second duel. Alright, cool. I mean, I'm pretty happy with the way that duel went. Let's go with a second one. My problem, I was going to say, but Hazy's before, is that I always have a problem. I know people have gotten the King games of Hazy's before, but my problem with Hazy's is I'm never able to get them to pop off. It's not because I'm just bad. But every time I try to get my King games of Hazy's and stuff, I always just fail. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but yeah. Seems to be working for us today. Again, well, not the best hand in the world, not gonna lie, because we don't have a card advance. If we had a card advance, that'd be great. If we had a card advance or mirror wall. Or not mirror wall, like econ or widespread, we'd probably be good. Ooh, arrow mages. I think I have a feeling I know what that is then. Is that a rose lover or. Okay. That's not bad though. I'm gonna normal summon Easy Flame Cerberus, and I'm gonna end my turn. I don't wanna risk taking attack. Yeah, I'm just gonna end my turn. It could be Rose Lover. I'm hoping it's Rose Lover. It's not. It's not Rose Lover. Not Rose Lover. So he'll get a card. He does have. Oh, if he switches me to defense position, I cannot. It's. Okay, so he does not have that, which is good. Goblin Thief. Interesting. Interesting card to use. So we're good on this front. We're pretty good on this front. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna widespread ruin that, which will stop drag. We could destroy his entire field, which would get rid of this, but I'm not going to. Defense redo. I did not see that. Wait, can you add it to your hand? Okay, you add it to your hand. I thought you summoned those little ones. Damn. Or trouble, could you not summon it? So it's fine. Okay, there's the card advance. Damn, I wish we could normal summon the Manticore. We can normal summon Manticore. I think I'm gonna normal summon Manticore. I won't activate. I'm gonna wait. And the good news is, I just realized the good news about that. I was afraid of Jasmine. I was afraid of Jasmine, but I don't have to worry about Jasmine because she can't switch me to defense position because she can't target me. So yeah, we're gonna play it safe for now. So yeah, we are safe from Jasmine for now. I think you're gonna gain attack points. Yeah, so he can only target. He's gonna put himself in defense position, which isn't bad actually. But I am worried about the back row. But then again, you will. Yeah, so you have to put yourself in defense. It's the great. You're gonna use that to gain LP. You're gonna use that to gain LP and switch your monster back to attack position. Is that what you're doing? Actually, that was my plan. Actually, that sucks. I didn't realize that. Actually, sucks. I didn't actually realize. That's only once per turn, though, isn't it? Yeah, it's once per turn. What am I talking about? That was actually worked out perfectly because you could destroy this. We do have a second card event, so we have to go for the. Unfortunately, we have to go for. Have to go for Black Rose. We are gonna go for Black Rose. Go for Black Rose. We're not gonna activate Black Rose's effect though. No. We're not gonna activate Black Rose's effect. We are gonna activate this though. We're gonna banish Copy Clan. We're gonna put you in attack position. We're gonna attack you. We're gonna deal 2400 points of damage to your face. Problem by doing this is we have to worry. Actually, we could have switched him into the grief. It is could we have switched Black Rose to the attack position or activated Black Rose's effect and then the Manticore, off the Manticore, but Black Rose, it's nice to have Black Rose. Set econ. It was nice to have the Black Rose, but I'm actually going to tripping off Black Rose because we have 2200 meter bill. It was nice we actually made Black Rose work there for us there in the first duel. Or in the duel here. Went to activate no arrow mages. So he's not going to gain 1,009 points. We can't activate any of their effects. Well, he gains 500. No, I don't think he can activate his effects. So 3,100 LP. So he's going to normal summon the Jasmine. But you when he gains LP. He has to draw a card, but he won't be able to activate. He won't be able to normal summon another. Because it's only during when your light points are hard on your opponents. We did the wall deep, but it was fine. I'm trying to think now what would be decent. That's a decent card. I don't really want to. I kind of want to card advance just to see what I have coming. Because I do have. I'm going to card advance and to see if I can draw into something. Just saying. So we could draw. Actually, we could draw into Sphinx. And then we could draw into Sphinx again. And then we'll go Sphere Karibo. And copy plan the surface. And then we get normal summon Sphinx. And we can get off a card. We can get off Sphinx. So we can get off two Sphinxes on the field. Well, we should be good to win this one. I think we'll be pretty good to win this one. I don't think there's much you can do here, which is always nice. But yeah, I don't think there's anything he can do. We can activate Goblin Thief, which puts. It's actually. It's fine. So it's over now. It's over. It's actually over. Because we can do this. We don't need to do this. Why did I do this? Well, we'll keep it the same. No, we won't keep it. I didn't actually need to do that. Hang on. Oh, we do want that, and then we want that. Okay, it's fine the way it is. We didn't need to do that. I don't know why I did that. I could just normal summon Sphinx. I didn't need an extra monster. I just completely blanked and didn't realize. Sorry about that, guys. I really didn't let me do that. So we'll special summon a monster to the field. It doesn't really matter. We'll go ahead and grab Manticore again, because we win either way. We're also going to attack then, and we'll go ahead and win the duel. So boom. Okay, so we win the duel. Which is nice. So we're two right now. We're two for O, which is good. Which is always good. Things can change though, but I'm happy with the way things have gone so far, is what I'm trying to say. Yeah. Pretty happy. Alright. So I'm gonna grab some more. Still go one. I need to try and make another row two. I'm gonna try to get some pieces for our deck first. So yeah. We're gonna get the activity gems, which is always nice. Yeah, let's go on a second duel then. Third duel in the shell. I like this deck. This deck is actually pretty darn fun. It's not always gonna work for it's the consistency of the deck is not gonna be 100% though. I'd say maybe 60 to 80. 80%, I don't know. 80% is where we stretch it a bit. I want to say 60%. Maybe. I'm not sure. I could be wrong. When you gain a rank, I would love to rank up with this deck. I really would. But I wouldn't. I'm not going to be surprised. It's still going to be upset. I'm not going to be surprised if I lose this duel. Like that. That's the reason why I'm afraid I'll lose this duel. It has a really rough hand. We need to draw card advance. Or. Tricky, Dynanthirum, Widespread, and Recon. Any of those cards would be nice. Card events would honestly be top 5 cards I'd like to draw. It's a dragon deck. It is Econ. Which is fine. Econ's fine. Econ's only fine if we don't draw another monster, or if he doesn't summon another monster. But yeah, if he summons another monster, you know, it sucks. Never mind. Lancer Dragon. Damn. Alright, that's Econ. Take out the gate. I'm not taking 2,000. So I'm going to tribute off. I didn't mean to do that. I did the wrong one, but it works either way. It's fine. I'm going to do Yugioh Econ take, but I'm not going to take any damage anyway. Not going to take any damage, so card advance is not gonna help us. Special Dynatherium or something isn't really the only thing that's gonna help us here. Another copy plan. Frick. Well, I think this one's pretty much over for us, guys. We had a rank up match, but of course, the game doesn't want to let me rank up because the game hates me. So, we're not gonna grab the rank up match, but, you know, it's fine. That's good. That's gonna be a wrap. We lose. Well, I'll let it play out then. You win. Because you do 2000 piercing, and it'll attack me with 1900, so. It's fine. He has Melomorph. For whatever reason, I guess. Yeah. You know, it's cool. I'd be lying if it wasn't. A little bit salty, but, yeah. It's whatever, dude. So, it's fine. We'll go for one more duel, and then we'll go ahead and call it. Yeah, so we'll go for one more duel. We're gonna get a repeat of our mage deck, where we got 2 wins and 2 losses. Who knows? We're gonna find out. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. I'm kidding, but let's go. Let's freaking go. Ooh, a Leo. Coming up against a Leo. This is interesting. I have not come up against much Leos. Surely it's duel. My turn. That's a hand and a half. That is a hand and a half. I'm actually just gonna normal summon. I was gonna do tricky, but I'm just gonna normal summon Hazy and Service on my turn. Forgot to let Service's effect actually. I might let Service's effect go off here. It's Gear Gaia. Interesting. I like Gear Gaia. Gear Gaia is another one of my favorite archetypes in Duel Links. Wouldn't be my favorite archetype in the TCG, but it's definitely one of my favorite archetypes. You're gonna activate Anti Magic Arrows. You know what? I was gonna let you destroy my Service anyway, no joke. I'm gonna let him destroy it because I wanna add, I wanna add Sphinx to my hand. Because Sphinx is great. So we're gonna add Sphinx to our hand. Yeah. We're gonna add Sphinx. We're gonna normal set. We're gonna special summon Tricky. And, yeah. So unfortunately, we're gonna have to dump Manticore, I think. Yeah, we're gonna dump Manticore. We're gonna normal summon Tricky. Actually, the only downside to this, well, no, because he gains 200 attack for each thing. So we're gonna activate this effect when I select the monsters. Yeah. Oh, we hit down an Aetherium. Damn. We're gonna normal summon Manticore. We're gonna hit the battle phase. We're gonna hit Manticore. Manticore's gonna hit Arsenal. Oh, yeah. Werewolf. Damn. That sucks. That actually sucks. I mean, we're safe. As long as he doesn't summon the one that destroys back row. What are you doing, bud? What are you doing? Oh, you do that so you can activate his effect. I'm pretty sure he did that on purpose. That's the one that destroys monsters, though, right? That's the one that destroys monsters? Yeah, okay, we're good. We are good in that front. He's gonna crash, but that's not gonna matter. We're not letting him crash. We might keep the. No, what? There's nothing. He doesn't have effect when he's destroyed, right? No. We'll Mirror Wallet. Or Widespread Remnant, sorry. Not Mirror Wallet. So we're gonna show that. We have Sphere Cream on hand. I'm gonna grab another Sphinx. I'm gonna hit this again. Gonna select the monsters and hope I get it right. Damn, we didn't. Okay, card events too. That sucks. That sucks bad. Ooh, this is good though. This is good. You gonna give up, buddy? You gonna give up? To be fair, he's gonna have 0 cards in hand. But, yeah, we got it. We freaking got it, too. We got it. Connection failed. You give up. There's nothing, I mean, Gear Guys, I'd say a pretty good counter to Gear Guys is, for hires, Jesus, is Hazy Flames, because the only thing that Gear Guys can do against Hazy Flames are, I'm not a pirate, I promise. The only thing the Gear Guys can do is destroy back row with Gear Guy attacker, not Gear Guy the plain one, the one that can destroy spells and shots. But you can't get hit with anchor because anchor hits monsters and you have to target monsters, so they're not going to hit. You're not gonna be able to hit that. Gear Guy attacker. I don't know why I thought it was wrong. So yeah, so I pretty much I think I'm gonna go ahead and call the vid there. That was a really really fun vid. That's something that I'd like to bring back again, I think, on the channel. Because I had a lot of fun with that one. We actually did manage to get Black Rose off. Unlike last time, we didn't manage to make Black Rose work for us. But I think we might be able to make Black Rose. Oh, we got Daily Logan. We might be able to make, you know, Black Rose work again if we try the Iron Mage deck again. Alright, so we're gonna I'm gonna hit that. We'll grab 50 gems. Which is nice. So I'm just gonna grab some more gems. While I'm trying to sign off here, I'm collecting all my daily login stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call the video there, guys. If you enjoyed the vid, hit that like button. If you really enjoyed it, hit the video, hit the subscribe button. Plenty of content on the way, and I'll catch you guys in the next vid. Peace.